But after the third minute, the green ray loses its power. Time will flow once again, and everything will explode.